we've decided to make an igloo. We'll need to put one brick in on the second layer and then prop that brick up.
All we need to do now is cut the blocks of ice.
And then go round and launch the other ones in. A second layer on, which I think is a crucial layer.
Just had a cup of tea, a nice little break.
It all has to sink in together and lock up.
Layer three.
Whew. Whoa. Yes, the igloo lives. Oh. If the surfaces are flat enough, they kind of mesh together and they bond.
Look at the precarious angle. Yeah, the last piece in.
It's 11 people in the igloo.